behind the blocks. That looks so awesome. The emerald. That looks really cool. Imagine if somebody tried to jump in here. Imagine if it was possible jump. They'd be skipping level. They'd be skipping level. Why am I whistling? That's my question. Tell me in the comments section. Why am I whistling? Why? Yeah. All right. Stage 9. Spiral. Gosh, not. You like to torture me, don't you, Matt? You like to torture people, I'm guessing. This is your favorite thing in Minecraft. Give myself speed 30 or something, and say I don't have any speed on, make it so that the parkour effects aren't on for them, so they can't see my parkour, and then I'm gonna say it's a possible jump and I make it, and then they try and they fall. Alright, this is why you have feather falling cats. Alright. Okay, sorry. Jump to the redstone door. That's what I said. Sorry guys, because I knew it was going to sneak. Hey, I jumped on the redstone door. Do I get extra points for that? No, no, no point. Okay, there's no point. Whatever. Stage 10. Ladder. Yay, I like ladder parkour. Well, not necessarily. I like it on pause edition. Ladder. You knew it was coming. Better practice up. Ladders are going to be very common from now on. Fun fact. That is stage 31 to your left. Sweet. Oh. No. That way. Okay, why not? There's, you have to jump from the ladders all the way, yeah. You gotta jump from the ladders all the way around the block. It's only one ladder. Okay, jump! Dang it! I don't want to swim all the way back. Too boring. I like it better at day, so you guys can see. I don't want it to be that, you can't see it. You just see a black screen with my why can't we see you failing at the parkour or doing the parkour or whatever? You can call it failing even though I'm making the jumps, but whatever. That, this to this looks like a hard jump, but it's really not. Unless you don't sprint. If you don't sprint, it's probably not. I wish this made it, the super glowing apple made it so that you could fly. But then you probably don't have that way. You're like, nope, you're not getting super glowing apples, you're just getting red glowing apples. Because I don't want you flying. So you can't believe that you could fly, right? You have to get right on the corner of the block. About right on the corner. That just looks pretty. It's always pretty though. Probably my favorite thing in Minecraft. Yes, my favorite thing in Minecraft. Also, ore. Because I know it doesn't have a use at all, but it's just really pretty and it's my favorite. I need to add lapis tools and stuff. A little bit stronger than iron, so you would have one red shirt, and it's like making it stuff. Like, they're making like things to move and stuff, making things work, so you don't really need redstone tools and stuff. Maybe like a redstone pickaxe can like smelt some like iron and gold when you break it, so it's actually an ingot. That'd be kind of cool. Think of it. Jump on that so it doesn't walk right towards like